Hey everyone, it's Kel-n-Rich. We're back
Hi.
with you, and this one is for one of our earliest subscribers, and it's Alan Alanis, or it's Alan Alan is.
Or Alan Alanis.
So
we're not sure.
We're just going to call you Alan from now on. So this is for doing us a solid, and this is a song that we haven't heard. Creed, he suggested Ode, and it just punched us in the pusses, and
it was really, really
so we have
good.
High hopes for this, man. Let's just get right to it. So this is Bullets from Creed. I'm not even sure of the album. It'll maybe come up on my scrolling for Spotify, but that's not what's important. You guys can geek out on the facts and the figures and the whens and the whats and the whys. We're just rolling the music, okay? So I sound like a DJ right there, and we're rolling the music. So here we go. This is Creed with Bullets. Hats.
Thanks for the suggestion.
Hat these off. Thank you, my man.
Here we go.
As promised, if this is your first time here, my name's Rich. This is Kel.
Hi.
We're married, and this is what we do for fun in our spare time. Here we go. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I stopped a little early at the end. Wow. What a great song. That was short and to the point. It ended on time. Damn, Alan.
Awesome. We'll
be watching yours, buddy.
That was an awesome roller coaster ride.
A roller coaster ride.
Totally.
You like roller coasters.
I do like roller coasters.
Yes.
I do.
Yeah.
That was fantastic.
Great name for the song. I know nothing about it, but I don't know how I missed all. I know how I missed. There's a lot of music, and now we haven't missed it. So,
loving all the suggestions, everybody. I know it may seem like we're not getting to what you're suggesting, but we have so many pieces of paper and lists, and we're getting there. We're getting there. So, Alan. Awesome. Thank you. That was fantastic.
Believe it or not, you're the only one, I believe, and it might, if we miss it, then whoever we miss,
sorry,
just let us know. We'll go back and just see. Maybe he had some other titles or just give a title. But I think you're the only one that recommended Creed, and they are killer.
They're awesome.
I think.
What a great band.
And you can geek out if you want. Just do the comments about the what's and whys and whens and all that stuff. But
fantastic.
I think they did. With Arms Wide Open, and it's, I know that song, so maybe it'll be a Kel Reacts. With arms wide open, under the...
Oh, yeah. That one. I do
yeah,
know that
I think
one.
That's Creed, and if
one.
It's not, oops.
Oh,
so,
I don't know who that
so,
is.
Yeah, anyway.
But I do know that song.
Anyway, so thank you. So that's
fantastic.
That's great, and if Creed, I guess, made it, and there's more obscure bands, like level 3, level 4 in obscurity, down level 5... Creed is definitely, I think, a kind of a level 2 where a lot of people know about them. So
yeah.
Just keep bringing your suggestions about why you like it. Okay, when we just get titles and titles and titles and titles, just give us a couple of words, what it does for you, what it did for you, why we should listen to it. Just because there's so many and we are so appreciative, we never thought in 8 days that this would be happening.
No.
And it's happening. So,
yeah. We didn't have an expectation of an outcome. We just
wanted to react
to music
giggles.
Together
yeah,
and have
yeah,
a good
yeah.
time.
I just love how she reacts, and she likes how I kind of do all animally on her with, on the drums.
It.
And it's the first... Do you remember the first time that happened? It was Metallica's cover of Merciful Fate, and I was just coming off of doing that, I guess it was Rock Band with Jared, and he was on the guitar... just go crazy, you know, it's 12 minutes of Satan, that song, and the drums, I had to do the drums on the kit, and I got really good, and I did that on you for the solid 12 minutes when you think you're
cooking
dinner, and that's where the whole kind of idea...
Oh, we videotaped that one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's where this whole kind of idea took root, and here we are doing it, but we had no idea
how to...
Yeah, I was cooking dinner. Yeah. I came by, and it was like...
You just
kept cooking and I kept drumming.
It was awesome.
And you turn around, and you're like, you really know that song.
You didn't miss a beat.
I don't know if it was right or not. You
doesn't
said
matter.
Yeah.
It sounded right.
Yeah. So that's where. So I'm gonna be beating her up during the song, and she's gonna be occasionally just banging her shoulders into me because that's us. So thanks for watching.
Yeah,
thanks
thank
for
you.
Stopping in. As some people have said, they're binge watching us, which is just awesome because we do the same thing with other people on the net when we're having some downtime. So thanks for being here. Really appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
All right. Have
sealing
a great,
it with
have,
a kiss
have a
and
great
moving
whatever.
On.
Sealing it with a kiss.
See you soon.
Mwah. Creed. Who knew?
I
knew.
Awesome.
I didn't know. Did you know?
No.
Alan knew.
Alan knows.
Bye, Alan.
Bye, Alan.